hit in the head with an axe, and then his house was set on fire. He was a dentist by profession. He loved drugs. That could have been what the murder was about. Not heroin hard, but some pharmaceuticals. Because he was a doctor, he could get his